Is it true? Has someone completed the first three trials?
It is, and I have.
But you are so...
young. I know. You must be Professor Bakar.
I am.
Pleased to meet you. The pensive memory I just witnessed. Was Isadora inhaling painful emotions?
She was.
I found it disturbing. But how did she gain power from it? How did she harness it?
It was disturbing. Although, I wonder that you are asking about her power. I hesitate to reveal the location of my pensive to someone who, perhaps, has yet to understand the responsibility of power.
I can assure you, Professor, I do. In fact, what you don't yet know is that a dangerous goblin called Ranrok has accessed the repository at Rookwood Castle. He has learned to harness the contents of it as a source of immense power. He plans to use that power against wizardkind. We have no time to waste.
I see. Nonetheless, the knowledge you shall gain after you witness my memories is too valuable to share without further consideration. I shall require time to confer with the other keepers.
It seems we have no choice but to wait, frustrating as it is. I heard what you told Professor Bakar. Isadora was inhaling emotions to gain power?
She was, and she pulled emotions, as she did from her father, from Professor Fitzgerald, without permission.
Monstrous.
What's more, she said that she found a way to store the traces of magic she extracted in goblin silver.
The repositories?
Possibly. There's something I didn't get a chance to tell you earlier. Ranrok has been digging at locations tied to the five names he found in the journals of a goblin metal worker named Bragbor.
Five names? The Keepers, and who else? Isadora Morganac?
Precisely. That's how he's been one step ahead of us. Gringotts, the Tower, Rookwood Castle.
If the Keepers won't tell you where the next trial is yet, I say we at least maintain a watch on Ranrok. Perhaps he'll lead us to more information.
Perhaps. I hope to hear from Lodgok soon. I haven't heard anything since I learned of the drills. Oh, and as you've probably guessed by now, your Polyjuice plan worked like a charm.
I knew it would. I may have done too good a job distracting Black. I had no idea he can't hold his fire whiskey.
Some exciting news to share.
Deke, Professor Weasley said you had an idea.
Indeed, Deke does. Deke knows that you want to learn about all sorts of beasts. And Deke recently heard rumors of a phoenix nest in a nearby mountain.
A phoenix nest? I wonder if it belongs to the phoenix Natty mentioned, the one Harlow and the poacher pack are after.
Deke would not doubt it. If Deke has heard of it, surely the nasty poachers have as well, which means it could be in danger.
Well, I'd better go and rescue it then, hadn't I?
Indeed, think so. So majestic a beast should not fall into such vile hands. Deke is not sure why, but Deke feels that saving a phoenix might help to make amends for what happened with Deke's prior master. Deke hopes that you are able to find the phoenix and bring it to the room where it will be safe.
Revelio.
The area's still clear. Expelliarmus! You're the one who released Oaks!
You've one less follower, Ranrok.
Revelio.
I know a man in trial when I see one. Revelio. Bombarda! That's that. Settled. Looks rather dark in there. Never stopped me before. Perhaps not the best place to be. Blockade. Liquid's poachers are already here. Revelio. Revelio. Incendio. Phoenix be in there. Confringo! Confringo! Bombarda! Shame. Incendio! Revelio. Revelio. Incendio. Confringo. Potato. It almost seems as if it wants me to follow it. I need to find it before the poachers do.
I hope you have.
Incendio! Revelio. Revelio. Bombarda. Take you somewhere safe. Let's get you back to the room. Deke's going to be pleased. This could prove dangerous if I'm not careful. Not the best place for an unaccompanied.
I would say that I am not
I think my toes have fallen off.
I shall get that goblin held back. Hopefully from your core.
Revelio.
You regret!
open it and go!
You defeat. Keep coming. Monster. How dare you do such a thing to me?
Here.
Tell you,
place
here. You little dog. I keep you, don't you?
Expelliarmus!
Oh, the fire!
Don't let your fire strong enough. Accio.
What was that? Oh, the end.
On the map isn't far from here.
No! Oh, you! You dare slay one of my own! You will fall!
Trouble's brewing, and I'm without
you. Cost us our ransom.
Revelio.
Woman, till you showed up, Lucy.
Damn you! Revelio.
Before we forget about that goblin helm you stole.
Be a beast.
What do you have in store for me this time?
No.
Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Not so tricky after all, Merlin. I should investigate. Revelio. Wingardium Leviosa.
The curiosity they teach at Hogwarts will not serve you well.
Merlin himself would be proud. Revelio. Revelio. Incendio. Wingardium Leviosa. Revelio. That wasn't too hard.
You've made a mistake.